Hey loves, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be about my makeup brushes. I don't have that many, but these are the makeup brushes that I use for my makeup. To have good makeup brushes are as important as having good makeup. So if you want to know more about the brushes that I use, then please keep on watching. So first I'm going to be talking about the Real Techniques makeup brush. It came in a set of 6 brushes. I lost one of them, that is the eyeliner brush, I think. So I have 5 of them with me. So first, this is the pointed foundation brush. This is nice to apply, you know, evenly apply and spread on my foundation. And the next brush is this buffing brush. So I use this to buff in my foundation and also my cream contour. I also use this to powder contour my face. So yeah, this can be used in multiple ways, and I don't need to talk too much about Real Techniques because it's a famous brand, and their quality is really, really good. So investing on a good quality makeup brushes is something that I would recommend. And then I have the multitask brush. So I use this brush to powder my face. I use this to apply bronzer, to apply blushes. So I even use this to apply my highlighter because it's pointed towards the top, and you know, it picks up the product here, and I can just apply my highlighter with this. This is really a multitasking brush. And the good thing about brushes like this, because it's, you know, it's pointed towards the tip, you can pick up your product with the tip. So while you are applying the product on your face with this brush, the sides of the brushes will also help blend the product onto your face. So you know, it's a really good brush for that. Moving on, the next brush is the setting brush. I use this brush to set mainly my under eye when I don't need to set or powder the whole of my face. And also, this can be used to apply highlighter, so it, you know, focuses on the higher points of your face without spreading it too much. So this is the perfect size. And then this is the crease brush for eyeshadow. So yeah, obviously I use this while focusing the eyeshadow on my crease. So overall, I would highly recommend this set. I will try and leave the link in the description box, so please don't forget to check it out. So yeah, this is a great quality brush. And now I'll talk about some of the single brushes that I have. I have 2 of this. This is the powder brush from e.l.f. e.l.f. Cosmetics is a US brand. You won't get it here, but I got mine from Bangkok, and I got 2 because I really like this kind of flat powder brush. I use this not only to powder my face, but I also use this to apply my blush. And I don't remember the price of this, but this was really cheap, and e.l.f. Cosmetics are a very affordable drugstore brand. So if you can get your hands on this, this is also a really nice brush. Next, I have the Innisfree foundation brush. It has this flat top brush. The bristles are really soft and dense, but not overly dense. You know, it has the right amount of density, so it's really nice to blend my foundation. But I use this mostly to apply my BB cream. Again, this is not available here in India. There are Innisfree stores. I don't know about the stores, but I searched for this on Nykaa, but it's not available. I got mine from Singapore. So yeah, if this is available at the store that's open in India, you can get your hands on this. This is a really nice foundation brush. If you guys have watched my other videos, you know I use this brush a lot. This is the Pack 219 concealer brush. I love the size of this. Like, you know, it's really nice to blend away my concealer. It's not too small, it's not too big, and the density is just right. The bristles are soft, but yeah, it's really, really nice to blend concealers. And by the way, Pack brushes are very, very good. They're of very good quality. Okay, so next is the Pro Art brush. This is the Pro Art PF07, and I use this to contour my face with a powder contour. So this is what I use. I would instead recommend an angled brush to blend your contour or bronzer instead of this. I don't really like the quality of the brush. I wouldn't recommend this to everyone out there, but instead of buying this to contour your face, you can try the new Nykaa angled contour brush, also the Wet n Wild contour brush, and there's one from PAC. Then I have the ProArt PF09. This is a fan brush. It's a small fan brush. So yeah, there's nothing much to say, but this is a fan brush, so I use this to highlight my face. I also use this two brush from ColourPop. One is ColourPop E2 and one is ColourPop E6. This is an angled eyeliner brush, but I use this to fill in my brows. And the E2 brush is a blending brush. This is really nice to blend away any harsh eyeshadow. Okay, so I have some more brushes from ProArt. The first brush I'm going to talk about is the ProArt PE27. This is an angled tight lining brush. It looks like this. Oh my god, I love this so much. This is the PE27 brush. Ever since I got this, I have stopped using the AB34 brush from ProArt. This is a brow filler brush. It's an angled brush like this. But ever since I got this, I stopped using this brush because this has made my eyebrow application so much easier and faster. So yeah, this is my favorite. I would buy another one just to keep an extra in case I lose this, because I cannot do without this brush. It's so easy. I love applying my brow pomades with this. It has made my brow application faster and much easier, so I would highly recommend this. Again, this is the PE27 from ProArt. I just mentioned this. This is the ProArt AB34 brush, and this is an angled brow filler brush. Okay, so for eyeshadow, I have two brushes from ProArt. One is AE25. It looks like this. I use this brush to apply my transition shades or overall shade on my eyelid. It's really nice. So this is AE25 and I would recommend this. And another brush from ProArt is this ProArt PE23. Is like pointed towards the top. Then I have this Wet n Wild blush brush. This retails for $2.99 only. It's a good quality brush for the price, but because I have my Real Technique brushes, I don't really use this often, but yeah, this is not bad. I mean, if you're looking for an affordable brush, you can use this one from Wet n Wild. So, and then I have this Essence Precise Eyeliner brush. So yeah, the brush looks like this, and this is really nice to apply gel eyeliners. I use this to apply gel eyeliners and I love it. Especially I use this for doing my client makeup. So yeah, if you're looking for a brush to apply your gel eyeliner, this is the Essence Precise Eyeliner brush, and this is only for 150 rupees, I guess. Again, available at Nykaa. Okay, so last but not the least, I have this set from BH Cosmetics. So this is a set of 10 brushes, and BH Cosmetics, for those of you who do not know, this is a US brand, so I got mine from US. Because I know I'll get asked from where I got my stuff from. The first brush is this foundation brush. Again, this is very nice to evenly spread out the foundation before blending it with a beauty blender or something like that. So yeah, this is a foundation brush. And then here is the flat top brush. I actually use this to take away excess powder from my face. So yeah, this is brush number two from the set. And then this is a multitasking brush for me from the set, because I use this to also powder my face, to apply bronzer and also to apply my blushes. So yeah, this is a multitasking brush from the set. So moving on, I have this angled brush. It's a angled blending brush. So I use this mostly to contour my nose. So from this set, there's one blending brush, and there's a stiff flat brush to apply to pack on eyeshadows, and then another flat brush. This third brush, I use this to apply lipstick on my clients, and then this one I use to apply eyeshadow, and last but not the least, again, this is a lip brush, so I also use this to apply lipsticks on my clients. So for beauty sponges, I have been loving the Real Techniques body and face sponge. This was like under 600 rupees, I guess, again available at Nykaa. So I have been loving this sponge. This has, you know, made my blending game faster. So yeah, this is one makeup sponge that I would recommend. And the next option for makeup sponges, it's quite dirty, but forgive me, this is from PAC. It comes in this duo inside a pouch. This retails for both, it was 700 something, I forgot, it was like under 800 rupees, and you get two sponges, so it's your choice. You can go for either of these two. So yeah, that's it, that's all I have. Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you for all the love and support. I hope you guys will keep on supporting me. Until next time, please take care, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.